So, Mackenzie, we're going to go here because as an adult, I have never been to any of these parks. But this is Merry Christmas to you. I know things have been kind of difficult the last few weeks and few months. Maybe this will be a good time for us to unwind and have a good time as a family.
This is like the first time we've been together at Universal.
And I've never been to Islands of Adventure. I was to the Universal back when it first opened.
Yeah, back when it first opened. And there is the tower for Islands of Adventure. Pretty awesome. Where are we going?
Well, over here. I have one more thing to complete this surprise trip for you today.
What is it?
You want me to open it up and show you?
I don't know what it is. So, is it it's a shirt, right? So I'm going to...
Yeah.
Oh my god, you know what I just noticed? Look at, you got a matching one. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Look what you did to me.
Yeah, aren't we special? No. I want to change my shirt. Can we go change my shirt?
No, this is it. This is part of the surprise. It's lucky you.
Lucky me.
I just didn't get a headband for myself, so you have to do that.
You better not get a headband.
I like it.
You like it. I don't like it. It's not even Grumpy Cat. It's like the Walmart version of Grumpy Cat.
I know.
Yeah. $5.99. That was way too expensive to pay for this shirt. She just told me it was
$5.
$5.50. $5.50? Too much.
Soon's landing. For all the Whoville is.
We'll see the Grinch here, maybe.
It's Grinchmas.
Look casual. It's the Who's Who's of Whoville.
It's the laughing that helps.
Oh, that's so funny. We're about to ride in the cat in the hat.
You do not want to play. He should not be. should not fly kites in a house that should not.
Oh my gosh, that's like you kids.
I know.
Like you when I don't wake up in the morning early enough. That's what y'all are doing on the TV.
No fear of this mess.
I always pick up my safety.
I will show you another
quick trick that I know.
Then our mother came in and said to us two,
did you have any fun? Tell me, what did you do?
Should we tell her that?
No, what should we do?
That ride was extremely fun. We had so much fun on it. This is just the gift shop that they have after you get out of the ride. Super cute. Lots of cute stuff. Alright, we're gonna go. I think we're gonna go one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish.
Enjoy your swimming.
You got soaking wet?
I got wet! We had to go!
Oh my goodness.
High, high, low.
High, high, low?
Yeah, but we just went high the whole time and we almost got wet on the high
one. Look at Nana. Look what happened to her.
Nana got wet.
Nana got wet.
I got wet.
This is Mr. McGurkey's Cafe Circus. Hash. Now we know why they're flying from kites.
You want me to ask?
Look what it is, Anthony. Look at it. Look at what it is. Look where we're at. Tell us where we're at.
Harry Potter.
How do you know we're at Harry Potter?
Because it says Hogs.
Oh, yeah, that is true.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hogsmeade. Please respect all spell limits, thank you.
I wish I did, but I do not.
What do you think, Anthony?
What?
You want to keep walking straight? This is where you get the famous butterbeer from. That butterbeer is good. And you can tell the butterbeer is good because look at the line for it. This is just the line for butterbeer.
I like that line.
That line is awesome.
Yeah, that's just the line for butterbeer. It's crazy. Is that a crazy line?
Yeah.
You want to go in the magic shop and look at some wands?
Yeah.
Just to look about. I know we didn't bring our wands today, but want to look in here? The wand shop is super busy.
I just noticed there's an owl.
Yeah.
Staring at the gallery.
What if there was a burrowing owl? Oh my gosh. Don't touch it. It gets angry. It's super cool.
Wait.
We spent hours working with you on that defensive spell. How could you possibly have
Muggle
cameras at the ready, everyone. Can you help move in the muggle touches? But you can breathe. Also, you can blink. Don't look at one of your eyes closed.
Thank you all so much. We will be back out later. And just to grab the hot water, why are you going to miss them? Thank you so much, everyone. It's so hot, please.
We're in Hogwarts right now. Super cool. Hogwarts Castle. We're in Hogwarts right now.
Can we go to Jurassic Park?
Yeah, we're gonna go to Jurassic Park
next.
Yeah, we're gonna go to that soon.
Yay!
Yeah. We'll go straight from Harry Potter into Jurassic Park. Dun 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 dun. You're gonna get eaten, Anthony.
What?
You're gonna get eaten. Yeah, you are. There's dinosaurs in here. You have to protect me.
Okay.
Oh, that's what you're going to do to protect me? I don't think that's going to work. Didn't work out too well for them in the movie.
Ninja is now proud to present the Mongo Alliance, known to the world as a Velociraptor.
Some halls.
I'm gonna go.
parade. Are you crying? Are you crying right now?
Almost.
It's there. Have you ever seen Macy's? Person, you've never seen the balloon.
I've watched the Macy's Christmas Parade.
We've watched it for years at home.
In 1950.
Many years.
When it was in black and white.
All right. Oh, okay. Rico. Yeah, it's just a video.
Oh, okay. Hi, folks.
Got back home from Universal. It was so much fun. I love spending time with my mother. Even though she convinced me to wear this crazy ensemble all day, I followed through. I got a lot of interesting looks, but needless to say, we had so much fun, and it was just so nice of her and a great Christmas present. So thank you, Mom. I really appreciate it.